first. This is the short statement being brought to the gates of Buckingham Palace. Fixed to those gates and the statement is, you can read for yourself, saying that the Queen